What's up, my peeps? It's your girl. Welcome back to It's Miriam's World. This delicious cookie, guess where it came from? Bud Ruckers. Yes, my son working at Bud Ruckers. He brought me a cookie for my water break. Because like I was telling you, when you eating something, you get the best water break out of it. That water. So we got us a delicious chocolate chip cookie from Bud Ruckers tonight to go with our water break. Yes, you guys. So, that being said, thank you, Father God, for blessing me with this delicious cookie. In the name of Jesus, bless my son for bringing it to me. And anyone that has something to do with preparing it at Bud Ruckers, may it nourish my body, do no hurt, harm, or danger. In the name of Jesus, amen. Bless those who are less fortunate. Amen. And bless my peeps who watching me with this water break tonight, and hope they enjoy it. In the name of Jesus, amen. Come and get you a bite. You can get the first bite. The first bite. Hope my feet don't go to hurting tonight. This cookie is so moist and soft. It's one of them cookies, if you take it and you dip it in some milk, if you think you're coming back out that milk with it, you ain't. It's gonna melt like butter off in that milk. You're gonna need a spoon. Who done that before? Put your cookies down in some milk and then spoon it out. I've done it with Oreos. Yeah. And those yellow and brown cookies with the three rolls that you can get for sometime for 99 cents. Well, you used to get them for 99 cents back in the day. I think you still can, depending on where you go. Dollar Tree or something might have them. But the grocery store, they be $2 or more. The long packs. I think that you get like the little short packs of them, three rolls at the dollar store. But at the grocery store, you get the long packs. They come in banana. Then they got the white cream. You can get them all yellow or white, whatever you want to call it. Then you can get them mixed with the chocolate and yellow. This one of them times when you wish you had one. Two or more, but this is good enough for me. I can't do it. Mm-hmm. That was so delicious. Now we're gonna get into this water break. Oh, I took the tape off my cup so it's slippery. I'm going to hold this. Okay. So there's something to put on it so I can grip the cup. I might have to use both hands for this big old heavy cup full of ice. I ain't finna drink all this. Now, y'all see me drink some earlier with my pork chop mukbang. But I finna drink much as my body allow. Because the water, it's not appreciated sometimes like people should. Thank you, Father God, for this delicious, delicious water. People say water don't have flavor, but if you ask me, it's the most delicious thing on earth. That being said, may this water do no hurt, harm, or danger, Father God. Nourish my body with it, and anyone out there in the world tonight that needs their body nourished with some good old water, bless them three times more. Ooh, it's so cold. I went and got me, I sent my daughter to give me 3 cases of water. So I'm really supposed to be doing water bottles for my water break videos. I think I'm going to start doing bottles because I can let it get so cold and let it sit out. Well, I can just drink the whole bottle right on up. Oh my gosh. That water be good, y'all. I want to thank you for joining me for this water break. Because the blessing of the Lord is here. Anytime you get something that you need, the blessing of the Lord is here. Amen. Thank you guys for tuning in to my water break. Love you, my peeps. Mwah.